Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We're going to take this 700 out for our first ride out on the trails. So check it over and see how it rides and handles and everything, if we're gonna have to do anything or not. So right off, I'm noticing the suspension is really hard on this, but these models had different suspension types, but of course with the 700 there's lots of power. Suspension is nice and stiff. Engine braking pretty good. I need to adjust the idle a little bit. So we'll adjust that. Now it's all messy, so we're gonna have to clean it off again. Hopefully we'll get some snow this year. Suspension is really stiff, so really hard ride. Plus, I'm so used to the power steering. The steering on this is a lot harder, so you got to put a little more effort. I know, more Well, there we go, guys. First ride on the 700. We got it going. And wouldn't you know it, we're already starting a fire. Look at that. I'm gonna burn the woods down. But there we go. Everything seems to be working good. Just need to adjust the throttle and the throttle body a little bit. And I think we're good to go. So there you go. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Subscribe down below, and I'll see you in the next video.